Towards the end of October, there's been very heavy rains in Somalia. And as a consequence, there's been a lot of flooding in many parts of Somalia, including in south central Somalia. The worst affected region is in Hiran, where Beledweyne district is flooded. This has led to a lot of displacement, people and livestock dead. We hear that now 270,000 people are displaced. They have left their homes and have gone to seek shelter in higher areas. Main Beledweyne hospital is not functional due to the floods, and inside the town it is still flooded. MSF sent a team to assess the conditions, and we see that people need everything. First things that are needed are drinking water, toilets and latrines. We also see that people need food, shelter and urgent medical attention. We see that there are issues like diarrhea. We also see vector-borne diseases like malaria and dengue, respiratory tract infections, possibility of increased malnutrition amongst children. MSF has started doing distribution of tents and kits for cooking, started construction of toilets, and also provision for drinking water. It's very important to quickly mobilize and bring resources on the ground so that the people could be supported and helped. And we would also appeal to all warring parties in Somalia to provide unhindered access to the population in need.